My son uses the computer for studying or relaxing. But I am worried that he uses the computer too much. So I thought I should limit my son's computer time. And I successfully limited his computer time without any software. Here is how I did it. On the computer, I created a new user. The new user is called Son. Computer Management. Local Users and Groups. Users. New User. Username. Son. Uncheck User Must Change Password at Next Logon. Check Password Never Expires. Son uses this newly created account. He uses his own account, not mine. Next, I limit Son's computer time. CMD. Command Prompt. Run as administrator. I set time frames for him to use the computer. Outside the time frames allowed, he cannot log into my computer. List the user. Son. This is the user I just created. I set the time frame for Son to use the computer. Net. User. Son. Times. Weekdays. Monday to Friday. Morning. 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. Afternoon. 2 p.m. to 7 p.m. Weekends. Saturday. Sunday. Morning. 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. Afternoon. 2 p.m. to 8 p.m. I allow my son to use the computer more on the weekends. This is the command to limit son's computer usage time. The command completed successfully. Net user. Son. Enter. Review the settings to make sure there are no errors. Logon hours allowed. Details of the logon time allowed for Sun user. Weekdays and weekends have different computer usage time frames. Weekends allow computer usage from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. and 2 p.m. to 8 p.m. Weekdays computer from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. and 2 p.m. to 7 p.m. The above setting only prevents my son from logging on during those times. But if my son does not log out or shut down the computer, it cannot prevent him from continuing to use it. So I add tasks to shut down the computer. Task Scheduler. Create basic task. I will create a number of shutdowns at different times. For example, I shut down the computer at 11 a.m. on Saturday and Sunday. That is the end of the time my son is allowed to use the computer in the morning. Shut down at 11 a.m. on weekends. Next. Weekly. Next. Saturday. Sunday. 11 a.m. Shut down the computer at 11 a.m. 0 minutes. 0 seconds. Morning. Next. Start a program. Next. Program and script. Browse. Browse to the folder named System32. Shut down eggs. Open. Add arguments. S. T. 5. Next. Check open the properties dialog of this task when I click finish. Change user or group. Son. Check names. The computer only shuts down at 11 a.m. if that's when my son is using it. If I use it, it doesn't shut down. Okay. I add new tasks to shut down the computer at 11 a.m. on weekdays, 7 p.m. on weekdays and 8 p.m. on weekends. There are 4 tasks to shut down the computer. The way to create those tasks is similar to what I did above. So I have completed the limit for my son to use the computer. Thank you for watching. If my son uses the computer outside the allowed time, the screen will display the above message. When it finishes, the computer will automatically shut down. If you want to disable the above setting, use the above command and delete the task to shut down the computer.